this secret passageway should lead us straight to